Hello, I'm going to be writing to another Dimash kudaibergen songs. So Dimash is going to be singing with Tong. Actually, let me look it up who Tong is. So Tong is a Chinese singer. He's a rock and roll star, but he's also a classical musician. He's a practitioner of Chinese music. He's also well-versed in Western traditions. And the song they're going to be singing is called Jasmine Flower. Is this song similar to a song called Jasmine? I've related to that before. So this is in New Year's Gala 2018. Without further ado, let's check it out. Okay. Nice visuals. Okay. They are shooting. Actually, I don't know what that instrument is. It's like flute or something. Let me know down in the comments what if you know. Okay. Yeah, I think it is similar to a song called Jasmine. Damn. Epic opening. He's also doing little acting as well. That's nice. Okay. Very well done on harmonization from Tong. Okay, tabla. Yeah, with a guitar too. The instrument used in this video is very cool. Set like Melisma. Okay. That was actually pretty cool. He's like sliding up the note. Damn. Okay, okay. That run though, so unique. Okay. Yeah, sort of like competing each other. Damn. Is that like an animation? How is that possible? Or maybe it's just a projection. Yeah. Yeah. Look at all the choir. It would be an awesome experience being able to sit in that environment. How many people are there? Yeah. Even higher. Okay. Dimash scores even higher with that note. That's really impressive. I was singing very good in this video. Just crazy runs and notes are insane. Also, I love the instrument and the music. They produce great sound as always. You'll be really awesome being there. Alright, I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this one, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.